And now, for your Strong Europe Spotlight.
U.S. Army Europe hosted the 25th Annual Conference of European Armies in Wiesbaden, Germany. The three-day conference brought commanders from Europe and America together to discuss the ever-changing environment and how to adapt to it.
I was here 3 years ago, and an awful lot has changed in that time in terms of dynamics here in Europe, our work with our allies from all across Europe. So this is a fantastic platform for me to listen to military leaders from across the alliance, but also to share my impressions of an incredibly dynamic and important moment in transatlantic relations.
Topics that were discussed ranged from security to resources and capabilities.
Conference is important for us in order to improve our interoperability. After joining NATO, we realized that interoperability means we can understand each other, we can talk each other, and we have to get together. Now this conference aims to synchronize our mindset.